with a DVD player and TV on board. See? We're running now.
Totally unprofessional link there. Sorry about that. Right, people, we got a phone line for you and everything. Seriously, got to represent today, man. It's madness in this studio, man.
The things we've done today.
Back to the Buzz FM. Snowman alongside Gaz, live and direct on your radio. It's not a tape, people. Seriously, we're really here. Just a...
live on air. Need it on air. Fucking red light, man. Right? Cameras are rolling now. Up in hills, mate.
This is going to the archives. This is going
to
the
archives. Don't forget the phone line 07007536.
Terrible.
This tastes better with cigarette in it, doesn't it?
You know, get it cold.
The back is too moist. It's like menthol.
DJ Boo in the hot seat right about now. Yo, Boo.
DJ Boo in the hot seat. Yep.
This is the Buzz 88.1 FM, get to know. Manchester.
Is it proper sick then? Big challenge, you
know, you know, you got that rogue one out there.
No.
Oh, can't get it. It's like doing an operation, this. Oh! That's it now. That is the sound of Buzz FM. 2005.
Courtesy of John Lindsay.
Oh, look, there's evidence there now. Eric B. Controller. Mr. Bass, selector, Taz.
That's it, yeah.
Gas.
Controller, directing, 72
hero.
DJ Boo, DJ.
Just the DJ.
I have to turn it around so people can see who I am. Hello, it is me. Have I got red eyes?
Oh.
Gaz, have I got red eyes?
I can't see the eyes because of the shadow of your
heart. Oh no, can you see me?
Yeah.
Hello. Go on.
The station with sex appeal. Manchester's great double eight. Manchester's great double eight. Manchester's great double eight.
So Gaz got a video camera on right now, that's all good. Memories to show the kids in it.
This is the memories where they're old enough, man.
But Dad, think you were old then, but you really old that. My Amy's going, well, what the hell was that Facebook at you wearing there, Dad?
What's that song you're playing there now?
What's that rubbish on the radio you're playing? What?
Okay, it's this.
So if you've been the same, Mason will be the same.
Oh, worse, man.
What is this shit? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What are you wearing there, Dad?
What the hell have you got on, Dad? Uncle Gaz done it a little weird though. Tip the lads.
Isn't it
one of them? Oh, right, okay, people, there you go. Sounds of Avant and Heaven. It's been a long time since we've been on the radio, man, so it's kind of a buzz. We were on the other day just testing it, just did a bit of a kind of a show, didn't
a
we?
Little.
But you know, we was doing a lot of work around the show, so, you know, this is kind of the first show we've done, so it's nice. Big up Chris, so, by the way, go to the list out there in Salford, we'll find you some Tupac around me. I can't be sure if I brought the exact track, but I'll try it for you. Happy New Year to all the Buzz crew, thanks very much, and big up my little soldier, that's Connor, and there was no name on the text, so big up whatever this little soldier Connor is. Happy New Year, Snowy. That shout out to you lot from Denise and the Worsley crew. Thanks very much, Denise. Shout out to Katie Lee in the Swinton. Oh, sorry. So if you never heard me play this, this is a guy straight out of London. This is Doc Brown. Check this. So we're going to keep them, we put them on file, keep them on and keep looking at them, and I just want to say thank you really to everyone, because you never know, man. I didn't think the buzz would be going off last time, and I didn't think it would be off for 2 years, so I'm not going to be coming on the radio again in the forthcoming, like right now, in the next couple of weeks or whatever, so I'm just going to say, whoa, you filming me? I'm just going to say bye to everyone. It's been so nice to be a part of this station, and if it doesn't come back on, then we're in history, innit, guys?
That's right, man.
In history right now, on the video and everything. So,
big
up all of Manchester on camera now, big up all of Manchester, all the listeners throughout the years, before me, after me. I just hope it continues, and I hope I can come back one time and say hello and welcome back to Buzz FM on a Friday night at 9 o'clock, people. But if I don't, catch you around, man. If you see me playing out somewhere, that'd be nice. But you know, that's it, man. I'm just saying bye now, so you know, it's kind of emotional.
A little tear in the corner,
a little tear in my eye, man. I'm saying goodbye to people, serious. Oh, thank you. My last tune on the buzz, maybe. You never know. Serious. I have to stop it. I've got to, I can't do it.
Never have a last tune.
Do you know what? Right, we'll
talk
say
out,
never,
though.
Right, but just in case, this might be my last one. So I'll just say see ya and thank you. Seriously, thank you to everyone who's ever supported Buzz FM in the past, in the future. We hope we can continue for you, but things is tight right now. Big up Eric B. Man has kept this station alive for years, people. For years he has kept this station going when it's been down on its knees to the heights of its ultimate highs, man. Seriously, from BBC documentaries, so the worst thing of getting arrested and busted and going to court and everything. So please put your hands together for Eric B, man. All of your homes, put your hands together for Eric B, serious. Because without him, none of it would be possible. Thanks to all the DJs I've ever worked with in the time on this station, just in case it is the last time. Thanks to Gaz. Big up to the studio.
Big up.
And I'll say good night to everyone, man. Manchester, keep it real, man. Buzz forever till we die, innit?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.